We're live.
Yeah.
Live. Pass her down.
Oh.
Okay, you can pass it down. Who else wants to share a story?
The knives.
Anyone want to share their most embarrassing moment that's actually tellable?
Same time you were.
Teresa.
Yeah, we overlapped. I was in there first, and he came a little bit later.
Do you know Father Joseph?
So we're apparently sharing our most embarrassing moment that we're willing to share.
Oh yeah.
In public.
Bald and looks like he could kill you with his
thumb. Yeah. He was an AMDG.
Anyone?
He's awesome. Yeah, we played football together back when we were in Stuart.
I don't really have a good
Did you play any rugby in Stuart?
No, that came after I left.
Brother James
down.
I just played intramural football.
Anybody else?
That was embarrassing.
Okay.
I was telling this to someone today, so I can tell it. In college, that guy Dustin, he wore a pink hat and always wore shorts, pink shorts, and all the year round. Anyways, we got into a contest of eating ravioli, 5 raviolis per plate. So between us, we got 9 plates. So that's what it was. And I ate a 10th plate, and this is not my bad, brother. But I didn't keep it down. So I would think, anyways, I didn't keep it down. And next day, 2 women were in the line for the food, and they were talking about this because I didn't keep it down. And Dustin, he had a test case, and all I could think about was me throwing out some images in his lines.
Well, hey, that's impressive. I mean, that's like 50
ravioli. 50 ravioli.